This is the BNSF SD70 freight engine. The engine that Amtrak would use if one of their engines broke down. This is the engine that they would use if one of their engines broke down. And I'm kind of hoping that they'll use it when I go to Flagstaff or Seattle.